skeletons and speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. The shrieking skull will shock your soul and seal your doom.
Hello, this is me again. After becoming the president of Martial Arts Club, Fang Fing made his first breakthrough. Apart from the position of several fresh president, the position of department head under the Martial Arts Club well replaced with new people. Among them are Chan Yun Si and Fu Chang Ding. Apart from that, there were also some senior that Fang Fing knew well his ability. Previously, Fang Fing received a report on everything related to the Martial Arts Club, including fans as well as senior members who are honorary members. The senior can be summoned and revoked the position of president of the Martial Arts Club if the person concerned commits a crime, such as corruption for an example. The second breakthrough, Fang Fing made a policy that made the worth of all members of the Martial Art Club increase significantly. He proposed additional credit that every member of the Martial Arts Club would receive, from ordinary member to the president of the Martial Club himself. Hearing this, senior Zhao, who was the head of the department when Zhang Yu took office, didn't agree with Fang Fing's proposal. Basically, as the president of the Martial Arts Club, Fang Fing also double as the head of the two departments. It made Fang Fing get a lot of credit every month. What will Fang Fing do to face senior system, senior sister Zhao rejection? Let's watch the following video. And I will inform in this video, this is just a first part. On the second part, I will update it later on afternoon on in the night. Just watch what my free time. So subscribe and watch this only on my channel, and wait for the second chapter of this, second part of this chapter. I hope all of you can enjoy this video, especially to Mr. Fit Azil and Chen Son Diego, who already donate for this series. Your donation is really helping me to pay internet packages to upload my project on YouTube. So all of you who will donate, as what I posted on the community tab, you can click the thanks button on every my video. It will be auto connect with your Google account or and Play Store, and what your payment is depend on your payment method on your Google Play and depend on from country who you are. So don't forget to subscribe and donate for appreciate my hard work. See you guys, that's for the second part of this chapter.